I'm so scared. you for your help. I can answer any questions you have now. The man who died in the square is Martha's husband, Norbert. Norbert was my brother. The day before the murder, he told me he suspected that Martha was a witch and wanted to report it to the authorities. I'm sure Martha was frightened that her secret would come out, killed him, and ran away. Martha attacked me and set the laundry shop on fire. She was scared I would report that she's the witch who murdered Norbert. I'm sure that Martha didn't just disappear for good. I mean, she's a witch. You should search Martha's house. I bet you'll find some traces of magic rituals there. The fastest way to Martha's house is across the lake. You can use my boat near the shop. I'll stay here to clean up the mess. And here, take this. I think you'll need it later.
Dealt with the crowd in the square and went to the laundry shop. Bertha told me what happened and I came to find you. Well, that's odd. We should get in and figure out what it is. Open the door and we'll set up an ambush.
Thank you.
Get inside.
If dark witches have no place in Liberville, then those without power to stop them deserve the same.
Help me!